Stop recording. What are you talking about?
We're doing a thing. We win, you come with us. You win, it's up to you.
Whatever.
Come on.
Let's play. This recording constitutes a legally binding contract.
for a gig?
Sure. Rev, Bobby, Vinicius Jr.'s asking if we'd like to play against Vinicius Jr.
And a couple of my friends. You know Izzy?
Hey, yo.
And Vinicius Jr.'s friend Izzy Hitman. Vinicius Jr. says...
Let's go.
Yo. Okay, first to three.
Let's go.
Transcheat. Hey man, yeah. How are you?
Do you realize who you just beat?
Shut your mouth.
Really?
Sorry, I'm just
What's up?
Right now. Hey. Thank you for the game. It's just an honor to be on the same court as you.
Hey, seeing you girls play like that, it was honor for me, Mina. Believe that. I'm playing in a tourney in New York, and they're looking for street players. I think you guys would be perfect. Can I put you in touch?
For real? That would be amazing.
Yeah. Okay, time for a peek. Thank you, guys.
I'd have you on my squad anytime, anywhere.
Appreciate that. I'd have to ask you something. How did you find us?
Saw the clip online. He's schooling a friend. We're always looking for the game against Street Ballers. Got a few more stops in the stupid, huh? How about it?
Sounds awesome. But that depends on this.
Okay. Let me know.
Transcheat. Nice. Nice name. Nice user ID.
Good evening, Ravi. My name is Beatrice Yoledoma of your Little League Associates. We represent some of the top players in the game. Have I caught you at a good time? We've been following your channel and we've been making quite the impact. My associates and I would like to invite you to a street tournament here in the city. We think it would be the perfect opportunity to showcase everything that you've been working towards. Perhaps you're interested. Let me know.
What does an invitation to the World Championships in Buenos Aires look like?
I think it looks like that.
Yeah.
You hear that? We're coming.
J-Tag representing at Worlds.
Take a photo. Yeah. Nice.
We did it. Jay's gonna flip.
Yo, let's hustle. Get a legend to meet.
Here in New York, it gives all these fans a chance to see the professional and the street football players all in the same game.
Hunter! Thanks, man. Just head over there. Give me 2 minutes.
You know, I keep hearing how all these kids want to take us down. But they have to remember, it's players like me, Gizino, and my good friend Izzy Hickman over there that put street football on the map. Right?
No way. It's you. Hey, Revy. The Revy.
Man, my crew's not going to believe this.
Sure you got the right person?
Are you kidding? I've been watching Rev's channel since, like, forever. You got mad skills. It's a cool fight.
Sweet.
Unreal. Listen, luck in the tournament, then. Appreciate that. Enjoy the tournament.
What's up, superstar? Who's telling us followers don't matter now?
There you are. I was starting to think you might not show up. Oh, what's the word?
What word? I like being on time all the time.
Punctual?
Yeah. Yeah, she's not bad.
Beatrice Villanova. Pleasure to meet you in person. We need to get you ready for stage. The draft starts in 2 minutes.
Oh yeah, there's no rush then. Griezmann, Vinicius, Hunter. Sure, Rev. I'm sure you'll be a first pick.
Did you not get the mail?
Mail? Like, email?
They're doing things a little differently this year. As it's a street event, they thought it would be fun if the street players picked the pro teams they play for.
Like, a backwards draft?
Precisely. Mind if I steal this one for a minute?
Keep her, huh? Break a leg.
Select a team. Paris, I think for Real Madrid. Yeah, for Real Madrid. Okay, for Real Madrid, Volta. Customs, player squads. clear. Come on. I'm doing a plastic surgery for her. Here, does it matter? Does this matter? Color.
Where's Jaya?
Rehab. I'm in the gym every day. I'm just good to go, I think.
Oh, I just got off the phone with Jay. His knee's all good. Why are you here?
What?
This event is for legends.
Is she a legend?
I thought she was cool.
You don't know anything about me.
Oh, no, all I need to know from the boiler.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means you've got to learn some respect.
What are you even talking about? Jay's fine.
You might want to check in with Jay. That's all I'm saying. Or have you already forgotten about him?
Get out of my face.
Hey, what happened? Rev.
Round 1 of 16. Okay. That's a nice shot. Seriously. fuck up.
Here we go! Oh, good defending! left.
Drogba. Drogba. My holy shit, what the fuck, dude.
Break the fence and win the ball back. kissing too much. All we're talking about what Brad got. It never with it had. Don't really matter. Can't ask somebody's cash flow. But you can't. Oh,
Oh, that really made the board.
Back and play again. Here we go.
Double.
Kind of on a schedule.
I'll be right back, Sid. Can we put it on hold?
Only because it's you.
You know, it's unfortunate that more of the legend will be today. They've been replaced by young boys, which, honestly, they don't have the same skill level.
Are you still on this?
This is what I'm talking about. These kids these days do not have respect.
Respect? You're literally throwing shade at me on TV.
I'm just talking the truth.
What, do you think he just invented this game or something?
Hey.
He's not really worth it, dude. Come on.
Yes, I did invent the game.
Hey, Guildsman, what's his problem?
Hey, hey, have to learn how to deal with the haters, okay? I know all about it.
Yeah. Wow, I'm just... it makes it kind of worse.
She means, losing it in front of you.
No. You have to use it. Use that fire, but...
got a point.
Yeah. All this shit, it's just wasting time and energy. Okay? Okay.
Two teams remain, and we're seconds away from kickoff now. So let me hear you out there!